Hello everyone, and welcome back to the third episode of my playthrough of Bioshock, the first game. So, something funny is that this is my second time playing through this next area because the first time something went bad with my recording and I basically had no audio. And now, I can't quite remember what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Oh yeah, the elevator, now I remember. This is the only thing? I believe so. Thought I had something. Hopefully, my knowledge will help me in the next few areas. But everyone knows that it's not gonna happen. I will die a lot. Oh well. Like, I really wonder if these quotes that come up on the loading screens, if they're characters from the game. And if they are, I'm sorry. I'm not paying much attention because I'm trying my hardest not to die. But there seems to be some sort of conflict.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got full. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people.
Wait. Incinerate. I need as many rounds as I can. And here we'll see one of these. I'm not gonna care much about this guy yet. Okay. I want this one. Okay, never mind. Never fucking mind. I remember this guy being here.
I know you're
What the fuck? I totally forgot about that, dude. Oh my god, leave me alone! Oh, now you do this.
Oh god, never mind. Oh. Okay. If only. Oh, what the fuck happened here? I know they're going that way. Oh. Actually, I just wanna die. I'm not gonna get much accomplished here. I think it's here. Yep, I'm dead. And this will be me in the next few minutes. Absolutely. No. Okay. No idea, so this will basically be like what's it called? Like a fail montage, and it's actually the way I got through the first time. I mean, you know, just embrace death. You always do a little bit of damage, so you'll always be able to accomplish something.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
A slowpoke. Oh man, I knew I should have bought Master Balls. Although they really can't be bought, but you can always glitch and get multiple. Not in this game though. So, where is he? It's fine. Come on, let me out. I have things to injure and times to die. Maybe, pitifully. He's here, right? Oh, here he is. Ah, damn. That was not too bad. I think, for my standards. Hold on, to get a hand if you're stuck. I'm not stuck, I just suck at surviving. I suck at breathing and all that. Let's incinerate this, biatch. Okay, pistol. Fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. I actually, like, passed this with a wrench, but I died at the same time. Where's the other dude? Oh shit. That's pretty cool. Huh. Here he is. The little sister's orphanage. In trouble time. If your little girl is like okay. Oh, thought I was slow. This is called grinding. Invincible. Move.
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Oh. Yeah. Ah. One. I got through, and that, to me, that's what matters. So, 13 minutes, that's not too bad.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Because the first time, it took me 30 minutes. I'm not kidding. It took me 30 minutes to beat him. Oh, yeah. I have a lot of patience for this kind of shit. Okay, I want this one. The thing is, I'm not really supposed to. Whoa. Yeah, never. No, it's too hard. Ah, didn't fucking see this thing. Forgot about the mine. Now, how exactly did I go through that? Because I don't remember. Oh, the pistol. Okay. him. Wait.
Thanks, Mr. Bubbles. Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Don't wait for
bullshit. I really don't think freezing will hurt him. There's only way to find out though. I don't have ammo, so I'm not doing this with a wrench. I didn't do anything to you, leave me alone. Okay. Gonna use this one. Ah, shit, I can't. Use this one and then use this one. Nah. Oh. This one I can use. Can use none of them. Oh my god. Come on. I don't even know the shape anymore. You are shitting me. Oh. Then. No. Ah! This one. Okay. This one, and then this one. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. You're shitting me. I mean, come on, game. Come on, game. Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't know. Oh. Okay, fuck. I got it. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? I know. I know what this is. This is gonna be one pain in the ass.
Atlas radio on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Except...
Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
I know. I have nothing else. Oh, that's good. Oh! There. And now...
Look on the belt. You'll find something to keep you alive.
Come on.
Now, go get that camera. And then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries.
Sure.
Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas,
wait a minute.
You the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say so.
There is something here, I know it. Ah, shit. Ah. Come on. Now. Come on.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back behind them with the fighting of Dunnan.
Ah, bullshit. He wasn't reloading. Come on. Oh, this is the fisheries, never mind. I don't know, I'm just gonna get around this thing. Ah, damn! Bubbles. Who names that thing Bubbles anyway? Oh my god, why am I going through that door? Trying to avoid the inevitable. Oh! It's a matter of time until I get him. Exploding buck. Sounds good. Let's go. Haha, no, I didn't forget. Where is he? Where is he? So close. This is it. This is it. Come on. Wait, what is that? Oh shit, proximity mines. Let's go here first on the teddy bear. Let me see. I don't know. I'm gonna save him. Where could we be?
I will execute judgment upon thee!
Where could the other bastard be? Oh. Oh, motherfucker! I didn't know! Seriously, where is the dude? Where's the whale? Shit. Wait.
We show you what we do to trouble me.
Oh, sure. Well, I'm gonna show you that I'm invincible. Oh, shit. What is that? Where were you? Oh, now I hear them. Yeah. Woo!
You saved me.
No problem. Yeah, I have to do this one. Nothing like a good old-fashioned beatdown.
Okay.
Oh! I want that. Shit. Now, Oh. Anything else? Oh, yeah. One down. Oh, shit.
You don't know what. Hands up.
Oh.
Unloading the barge the other day when he was beaten from his seesaw. He woke up the next morning and he found him on
Fuck.
His fingers for the first time.
I wasn't ready. That's not fair.
If he still had that seesaw.
Ah, so here we go. Shit, so I have. Alright.
Come on.
Well. Good. My bad. Did I win here? No. Okay. The thing is, I wasn't ready here. Huh. Do I have something? Bit of damage. Here we go again. Yep, that's all I have. Pretty dope. Oh shit. The wrench, so and I don't even lift, bro. It's gonna be a while. I'm dead. I need a fucking gun, cause otherwise it ain't gonna work. Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna leg it. Oh shit, not this way. I'm gonna fucking leg it, fuck it. I don't care. Oh shit. Not like he remembers me anyway. I was trying to kill him like, what, 5 minutes ago? Leave me alone. Thank you, another one? Oh my god. Oh. Here we go. Oh god. Why?
We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
Can I actually go? Oh, I see. Oh no. What the fuck happened? Fall damage? What the hell? Shit. Wait a minute. No, I guess he was the closest one. Oh man. old sensor. Like, if these fucking assholes were aggressive, I would never be able to beat the game. Ever. Like, in Uncharted, my accuracy was like 27% or something. Oh. There we go. Okay. What the? Makes no sense. There. Uh-huh. This works. Please. Oh, thank God. Yeah. Fucking hell! I don't understand how insulting me would probably help you, dude, but sure. You do you. I mean, it's a good thing that they respawn because there are ways for you to get supplies. But man,
you could have spotted any, I suppose.
Yes. Whoa, what is that?
Now the eggs are in the scramble. We picked up Timmy Yates right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, and lots of other $5 words.
Fuck. Oh! Now I'm where, well, I'm not where I was, but I'm closer. Where? What can I search?
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
Good, you can't heart. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got
my research. Hey, that's pretty good.
Oh.
And this is a new area to me.
I'm lonely.
I don't know.
You think you know me?
Shit. Okay. I'm completely stuck.
Good for you.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Because he doesn't exist.
You think you can trick me?
Oh, come on then.
So this is closed.
I wore it for you, Father.
Empty. I swear to God, if I get drunk. Oh.
You think you can trick me?
No. I don't think. Oh, okay, now I see you. I'm terrified. The goddamn alarm! Okay. Okay. I mean, I don't know. What? Huh. Shit. Wait. Right, cool. Oh.
I'll do what you say.
Oh, that's you.
Who sent you?
Anna. Oh, I know.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back with less faces. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, tennis players, not hired gorillas.
No, no, no.
But this leader of this, Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grid. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean. The right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Whoa! Fuck.
Are you ever blind in old Pete's mirror?
Ah!
Or are you just sightseeing?
Okay. Come on. Okay. No. Like this. It's not gonna work. There you go.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognized him. That hair stuff, then. You're crazy, I told him. That thing? This is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Oh! Wow. You're shitting me. No help. Stuff with all these. In a minute. Huh. You're wounded. Oh my god, leave
here
me alone.
Here to visit the scum of the earth!
Fuck! Fuck, man! Fuck!
So I've
Fuck. What? For some reason I was seeing things there wasn't there.
Thus saith the Lord!
Spider.
Like this,
I hate spiders. Well, not I hate them, but I just can't stand them. Like, they scare the crap out of me. Yeah, guys, looks like this will be it. Thank you so much for watching, and see you soon. Thanks. Bye.